We've all mistakenly unplugged our USB drive from the computer while the files were still transferring and had a mini heart attack after finding that the files were no longer on the drive. Data loss from USB drives happens quite often and due to various reasons, and people think their data's gone forever. But what if I told you there are ways to recover lost or deleted data from your flash drives? Today we're going to see how to recover deleted files from USB drives in case they ever suddenly disappear. But before that, do please like the video, leave a comment, and do subscribe to the channel. Let's begin with the reasons that you can lose your USB data. One can lose data from a USB drive for several reasons. The most common is accidental deletion of files. This can be either because of an unsafe ejection of the USB flash drive or removing it from the computer in the middle of a file transfer process. A malware infection also happens quite frequently in USB flash drives and usually will result in some data loss. Sometimes the USB drives get physically damaged, and even if you are able to somehow insert them into your computer, the files might still be missing. A software bug or a hardware failure can also delete data from your USB drive. There are other reasons for USB drive data loss too, but it's time to talk about the different methods by which you can recover your lost files and data from a USB drive. When it comes to recovering deleted files from a USB drive, there are several methods you can use. The first thing that should come to mind about USB drive recovery is using the Restore Previous Version feature, which is available on all recent Windows operating systems, including Windows 7, 8, 10, and 11. This is the simplest method that helps you recover files from a USB drive without having to use any third-party tools. First of all, connect your USB flash drive to your computer. After that, open the Windows File Explorer from your taskbar or homepage and we'll take you to this PC. You will see your USB flash drive when you open this PC. Right-click on the USB flash drive and select Properties. A pop-up window will now appear. Go to the Previous Versions tab. This will show you any available recovery options. The last step is to select the version that you want your USB to restore to and click the Restore button at the bottom right. If you don't see any previous versions in the Properties window, you'll need another method for your USB drive data recovery. The next method involves using the CMD or Command Prompt option in Windows to restore the USB drive. It's one of the easiest and most effective methods to recover lost data from a USB drive, and again, you don't need to download any third-party tools to use this method. Every Windows operating system comes with the Command Prompt feature, which supports all the commands that you need for USB drive recovery. First of all, connect your USB drive to your computer. Now, type CMD in the search box of your Windows taskbar and then click on the Command Prompt option. After CMD has opened, type Check Disk, followed by the letter assigned to your USB drive, then /F and hit Enter on your keyboard. In the last step, type /H-R-S /S /D, then the letter of the USB drive, :*:*, and hit the Enter key. Now, just wait for the computer to complete the process. This method should make all of the deleted files appear in a newly created folder on your USB drive. But if that doesn't work, you can try the Windows File Recovery built-in tool. In this method, you first need to download the Windows File Recovery application from the Microsoft Store. After downloading the application, connect your USB drive to your laptop or computer and check what letter is assigned to the USB drive. Now, launch the application, which will take you directly to a command prompt. After CMD has opened, type WinFR followed by the drive letter, and then the letter of the computer's hard drive that you want the files to be recovered to, and then /extensive and hit Enter. Now, wait for Windows File Recovery to finish processing. These methods are helpful, but the Recoverit software from Wondershare makes the recovery of your USB flash drive as easy can be. When it comes to third-party data recovery software, hardly anything comes close to Recoverit in terms of how easy it makes it for you to recover deleted files from your flash drives. First of all, you need to make sure that you have downloaded and installed Recoverit on your computer. If you haven't, go to www.recoverit.wondershare.com and download the software. After installing the software, open Recoverit Flash Drive Recovery on your computer. Now select the drive of your USB that you want to recover data from. The software will now scan the USB flash drive and check if there are any lost or deleted files. If you're looking for a specific file, you can use the filter feature in Recoverit and search for a specific file type. You can also then pause the scan once you've found the files that you're looking for. Once you've previewed and located the deleted or lost files from your USB drive, select these files and click on the Recover button. It will ask you about the drive or folder that you want to save the files in. Choose a secure folder to save these recovered files to, but we advise that you should avoid saving the recovered files back onto the same USB flash drive. So in today's video, we've discussed how by using different methods, you can recover lost data from your USB drive. Data loss in a USB can happen because of a number of different reasons. For example, you could have accidentally deleted the files from your flash drive, or you might have got a malware infection. When facing an issue of data loss in a USB drive, you can use Windows tools such as Command Prompt or third-party applications and software like Recoverit by Wondershare to recover those deleted files. Now, thanks for watching the video. Do please let us know in the comments if you've tried any of these methods. And before you go, don't forget to hit the subscribe button.